All right, what's up, everybody? How is everybody doing? We are on episode 14 of the Realm of Magic Let's Play, and Violet and Benjamin had their baby girl Iris, so now we just take care of her. Okay, and let's see. What do I want to happen? I want to do like a social event now that they have her. Let me start my timer. Can't forget my timer. Okay. Let's see, what? Call somebody? No. Tell their play date, probably do later on. I guess I'll just the dance party. I guess we just do a costume party because we can. She's gonna be the host. Well, let's have him be a guest. Make things easier. Okay. Hire a caterer. Yeah, just so we have. Didn't I invite him? Yeah. And we'll hire a mythologist too. And we're gonna have it at. Okay. The stone residence. It looks so bad. Okay. Make a test of dark question. Turn on. Pop. And then you're gonna go and listen to pop. You're gonna go and listen to pop. So what are you? I think he's a alien of some sort, maybe? I'm not too sure. Okay, talk about. Okay, let's see. I could find it. There we go. Can one more person listen to the radio? I don't know. That'd be nice. I don't want to insult. That's not nice. Compliment. I got a hot dog over here. Oh, there it is. See, they're dancing. I think that counts as a snake. Of course it doesn't. I don't think I complimented her outfit, did I? And I need to compliment his. Come on. I don't want to compliment appearance, no. I want to compliment your costume. Same thing for you. Wait, what? That was other Sims. Why can't I talk to them? Who are, is that just somebody who shows up? Alrighty. Then. Okay then. Come on, the costume. You're supposed to be a chef. Come on, I wanna at least get three. Craft a great quality dessert. Well, they should craft a great quality dessert. And it's on the floor. Why is it on the floor? Oh, let me. Ouch. I'm always looking at my desk. Well, thanks for picking it up. Oh, my costume. Are we even gonna... I was hoping we were gonna get this done, but I guess not. Where is she? Is it, I want to say, what the heck?
Dag dag.
Did you ever compliment this? No. Okay. Arvin. Oh, got a lot of costumes. Oh, Stanica has it. Who's in that costume? Grace. And I need you one more. Come on. You can do it. Let's see how many. Who was angry? Grace, why? Why are you angry? Okay, cool. I got 3. So we're good. Oh, baby. Baby's crying. Come change your diaper. Have some shrink at the same time. Well, you can come have a drink. So drink something. Okay. And then I guess you can come grab a drink too. Is that? Wow. Alright. Okay. Somebody else gonna come grab a drink or not? You gonna drink? I just need one more drink. You can do it. Because I can't really offer a drink to anybody that's on there. If you go to the bathroom, then go. Okay. Why did she put it on the floor? Amelia? Shouldn't she have been invited? I don't know. But at least we got another 3-star event. Baby's crying, so. Didn't he just change her diaper? That doesn't make any sense at all, but okay. I could have her make these drinks. Restock tray. And then just call everybody over to him. Right? Maybe? No? I thought you could. No, you don't need to make anything. You just grab a drink. And you. This needs to get cleaned up. Is anybody gonna drink anything? Okay. That's all good. We're gonna clean this up. And clean that up. Put that away. Let's put this away. And just clean up all these dirty dishes. My goodness. Lots of drinks. Okay. Anything that I can put into the fridge, I will do myself. No, don't do that. Yeah, I do. Well, good thing she's helping him clean up. I didn't reset you. But okay. Really? What the heck are you doing? Put these away. Put that away. You put that away. away, and then Twilight can come and take care of her. And then we're all good. Let's rock. Okay. Put my food away. And clean this up. Should I put all these away? Just so they don't go to waste. Okay. Let's see. That looked like a cake in there. It is. Clean house. All right, what is next? See, I would like for them to complete all of them, but I don't know about that. I don't want to do dinner. We could do that. I've never done that. Let's just have her. Wait, these don't need to do anything. Okay. Let's have them get. If we have space, have them get. Oh, I don't think we do. I didn't think our house was that big. Somewhere else, so we don't have to do it here, because I have no room. Maybe we can do it at like you're gonna be the host. Yeah, we're doing another party, you already know. I think everybody's invited. Okay. Master. I don't know. Might as well. Okay, cool. We can do it somewhere else. Now I need somewhere with. Is there a. Now, why are those an option, though? I guess we'll just go here, and maybe I can add a campfire or something. Okay. And then I'm going to do a toddler play date when Iris ages up. Her skills are better. Okay. Cool, I can roll those hot dogs. So this is it. This is all there is to the lot. Okay. Can I like get rid of all these. Awesome. I need a campfire. Okay, let's just look up. Campfire. There we go. Might as well get the. Oh my. Let's get this one. Sorry, excuse me. but enough, I guess. Oops. I messed that one up. And then we'll just change colors. Please. Because we can. Maybe I should get more benches. I don't want to spend too much time in no, but I don't even know if they can sit here, but it's worth a try. If I had to finish this, then go ahead and resume that. And then... okay. Get that done. And then let's go and add a log. Another log. Group story. Let's do a fairy tale about troll. I don't think you were invited, but sure. I don't know. Not everybody can sit, but first come, first serve. Whoever gets a seat, gets a seat. Add another. Okay. Let's... are you not gonna sit? Can they not sit? Seriously? How can they not sit? I don't see what the problem is, but okay. So then I'm just gonna go back into build mode. I'm just gonna take these off. I don't know if we're too close or what, but if we're not gonna use them, then so be it. My comfort. I'll just get logs, I guess. They should. I don't understand why they don't. Should be able to sit just fine, but. I don't know. Okay. Oh well. Let's just. I guess that didn't work. Let's. Go back. Roast hot dogs. Roast hot dogs. Somebody else will maybe roast a hot dog. There we go. Oh, no, you're not roasting a hot dog. Somebody else. Why to hang out? Somebody. Invite them all to hang out. Oh, yeah, it's hot. Not what you expected. Can you guys roast hot dogs? That'd be nice. There's a bench right here you guys can sit at.
No,
Okay, maybe now she can tell a story. Ooh, do a ghost story. I wish they would, like, put the story up in the notification bar. Cooler? Oh. Maybe that would be nice. Let me grab a cooler real quick. Just do a cooler. Get the fanciest one. And I'll put it right here. Alright. Can you tell your story? So that'd be nice. Tell your story. Everybody gather around the campfire. Hurry up. I want a successful event. Play with the fire. And you can play with it? What's she gonna throw in there? Does it count or does she have to do it? Okay. Alright, enough with your hot dog, man. Have Sims playing horseshoes at the same time. Well, that's not gonna happen. Let's tell you. Did she tell a story? Okay, guess not. It's fine. Just roast. Okay, enough for that. Roast hot dog. Quickly! How long did it last? 33 minutes? Come on. Probably gonna be way too late. I failed. That's upsetting. Man, I wanted it to be cold. That should count. I'm roasting the hot dog right now. Yeah, I failed. It's over. Dang. Oh, I did it. Did it count? A cold. Sweet. I did it. Alright, let's all go home. Okay, so I'm just going to end this episode right here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.